Okay, in this video we'll see that how to add a Yale Z-Wave module and integrate it with our Milan platform. Okay, first of all you have to insert this particular Yale Z-Wave module in the lock. So for that, make sure that your batteries from the locks are removed, so the lock should not be powered. Okay, in that mode, when the lock is not powered, you have to insert this particular thing and then you have to put the batteries. Okay, this is very important. Make sure that your lock is not powered on when your module you are inserting. Okay, after inserting the module you have to put the batteries and power the lock. Okay,
welcome to the
Yale
Digital World.
Okay, now you come to the My Milan application where you should have a proper login with a location registered. Inside that you have to go to the add-ons and then add add-ons. Inside add add-ons you have to search for Yale add-on. I'll go to the search bar and search for Yale add-on. In that you can see three options. The first option is Yale Lock with Z-Wave Integration Module SLDL06. So that particular thing we have to select. Okay, after selecting that, it's showing add, but in your case it may show some smiles. It will ask for some smiles. So make sure that that much smiles are available in your My Milan account, and then you can just add it. So click add. Now in this page it will ask to select the location. Select a proper location in which you are going to add the lock. And then inside that particular thing, your info way will be shown. Make sure that the same info way in which you are going to add the thing. Protocol will be Z-Wave. It's a fixed protocol. Lock name, you can give a front door, back door or something like that. I'll give a name for this particular lock. So where you are going to install that particular area, you have to mention that name you have to mention. Then My Milan space. Here you can select your My Milan space, whatever you have created. And then you can say next. This page you will be seeing an option called activation. You have to click that particular activation button. Now in this page it is asking for please click the proceed button when you are ready to active the device, or please click here to replace with existing device. If you are replacing some lock, then you have to click this particular position. Otherwise you can say proceed. If it is a fresh new lock and you want to integrate it for first time, you can say proceed. Okay. And now in this page it will ask for if the door lock is new, skip this step. If the door lock was previously configured, you need to first remove before adding using the step. In this step it's asking that if you are already installed this lock, particular lock, in some other location or some other controller or registered it with some other thing, then you have to say remove and add. Otherwise if it is a fresh lock, you can skip this step also. So I'll say skip. Now it is showing you a green color wave. In this particular position, what you have to do is you have to go to the lock, put your palm like this, you have to put a master code. Then you have to say the click the programming button, which is written as R. It will give you a menu option where you have to say 9 and pound.
Press 1 to register a
controller. Now it will show you 1, 3 star and pound. So you have to say 1 pound.
Register, press the registration button on the controller.
Okay, now first time it will say completed, and then hold on, it will give you a green color tick here, and then again it will say completed. So this is the process. Till that time you have to wait. Once initially it will say completed, then there will be a green color tick, and as soon as you see the green color tick,
completed,
it will again say completed and then say proceed. Now go to the general setting. And here you can see hide lock button, which will be show. Enable security will be no. You have to make it yes. Then only the security thing will be enabled, and your default security will be enabled. And you will say update. So that's all. Your lock is configured in our My Milan app. Now you can go to your main page and just check that there is a tiles called door lock. Go inside this particular thing. You can say unlock or lock. So I'll say unlock. Okay, this is the another door. I have configured the front door, so I'll say unlock. And my default password is 5555. It is written here.
Lock complete.
Yes, the lock is opening like this. If I say lock, and 5555, so like that you can see the things, and here you can see the status of that particular lock. So whenever you just do a manual operation with this particular thing, then also the status will change. Okay. So you can see the front door is open now. I will just close it. You can see the status is closed. Okay. So similarly, you can just do a two-way communication. Either you do it from the app or from the hardware. Both the things will reflect the status on your app. Thank you.